Have you ever wondered why your credit score is different depending on where you check it? When you go on creditkarma.com, it's completely different from the credit score that you would see when a mortgage lender or an auto loan pulls your credit report. I'm going to tell you why. In reality, you have over 50 different variations of your credit score. And you might think that some of them are incorrect or inaccurate. That's not necessarily true, just some of them aren't used for lending decisions. For instance, the scores that you see on creditkarma.com that are completely free, those are Vantage 3.0 scores. Now, not many lenders use that credit score, so it's not really useful to us. The main credit score used by lenders is a FICO score, and there's still quite a few different variations of your FICO score. For instance, if you are applying for an auto loan, your score is going to be heavily weighted based on your past auto loan and installment loan history. So if you've paid your auto loan on time, you've paid it off, your score is going to look a lot better to an auto lender than somebody that's had past late payments on an auto loan. If you're applying for a mortgage credit report, it's going to be a different credit score than you would see on an auto lending report. And it's going to place a heavier weight onto your past mortgage history. Why do companies use a different credit score other than FICO? The real reason that companies use a different credit score other than FICO is because it costs money to populate a FICO score. So it's a lot easier for these companies to generate their own variation of a credit score and give it away to you for free or sell it to you so that they don't have to pay the FICO company for populating a credit score. If you are really concerned about ensuring that you know exactly what your credit score is and what lenders are going to see, it's important that you look at your FICO scores. Some places give you the FICO Model 8 score, which isn't really used by many lenders yet, but what I recommend is if you're going to apply for a home loan or an auto loan in the next 6 to 12 months, I recommend that you check out myfico.com. I don't get paid for any of that. Just check it out. You will see your exact FICO scores, and they give you each different variation of your score that lenders will see. If you've had this issue where your credit score is drastically different than it is where you've checked it previously, go ahead and comment below yes. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments. We always respond. Make sure you subscribe to our channel so you can get all future updates. There's nothing wrong with using Credit Karma. I personally believe that it's better to check your credit regularly and have an idea of what's on there than it is to just ignore your credit and have no idea what is actually on there. So it's fine to use Credit Karma, just know that it has historically been inaccurate and that credit score is not the credit score that lenders are going to see 99% of the time. Now, in credit repair, we aren't necessarily focusing on your credit scores. We are focusing on the information that is listed on your credit report. Because to populate a credit score, all that they do is they pull your credit report and run it through a computer-aided software that's going to generate a credit score based on the algorithm that they set. I know, that sounds confusing. So let's just put it this way. Focus on the information that's on your credit report. If you do that and you're doing it right, you shouldn't have to worry about your scores being inaccurate across the board. You want to make sure that you keep your credit card debt low, that you make all of your payments on time, that you're cautious about who you allow to check your credit, and that you are monitoring and managing your credit regularly. If you have questions, put them in the comment section and I will get back to you, I promise. If you found this video to be helpful, please like it, subscribe to our channel, and leave us a positive comment below. I read all of the comments and I love you guys. So keep up the great work and I will see you on the next video.